Certain situations and even the most peaceful person's life may provoke the most gentle being to kill. Those situations aren't looked forward to, but if you love something that much, you might have to rethink your entire mentality.
If you got something to kill for, you probably got something to live for. You might just have something to die for. If you got something to kill for, to kill for. Something to kill for, yeah. If you got something to, if you got something to.